Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Steady on.
Whoa there!
Doing fine, girl. Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl. Whoa, easy!
Thank you.
before I snap your neck.
Lunatic, this has gone on long enough.
I'm dead to see him!
Don't be afraid to spill a little
on
blood.
Your side, Mr. Fry.
but I must obey the Lone Queen. She boils me in awe.
There's something not quite right.
But I'm contagious.
That is a door I have.
Good riddance.
Won't bite back now, will you?
This one took a shot at me once. Serves you right. Serves you right.
Count on me, Jacob.
I'll be here if you need me, Jacob.
There's trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
Chuffin, get us a door, lads. And good riddance.
Join me! If you're...
Poison. Bell must know what kind.
Anything of interest?
More than a spend at night outside the dead door's well. Lots of deep pockets lingering around that place.
Of that warehouse there.
Something mighty shady is going on right beneath our nose.
Chuffin! Once,
way.
Serves you right.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Get him! Let's go. doing fine, girl.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
What did you see?
Quiet now. Hush.
I haven't done anything, I promise.
One less to deal with.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
One less to deal with.
At least you're out of the stink, ain't you?
What about those two thugs then? And a little conversation about your sister?
I would do it again if she asked. She's one of the most powerful figures in London. She tells me to do something, I do it. In return, she puts food on the table. Help! I'm being
someone's up to no good.
I hear her sister is the real menace.
To me dogs. I'm your man.
That's the way.
Where are the butchers?
At a girl.
Keep moving.
Whoa there.
Whoa, no.
man.
I'm your man, you need me.
Thank you.
Does it. Slow down now.
Let's go.
Come on, girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
Doing fine, girl.
Easy! Walk on, girl.
Love it! Classifieds are low.
It's time to
collect the rest. Mark it for that
sort. Jamie! Help! Someone's after me! Jamie! Help! Someone's after me!
Silence.
What the? What's going on?
Be quiet. Settle down.
Get me out of here! Where are you? Take my money. Take what you want. Just leave me alone.
Money won't solve your issues, mate.
Get me out of here!
Keep moving.
Doing fine, good.
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
Keep quiet.
I'm here to help.
Thanks very much. Oh, that's my shot right now.
Ruffle a few feathers.
What you are.
Today's your lucky day.
Twenty blackbirds baked in a pie.
Watch out!
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
Mm-hmm.
around the mulberry bush.
As of this moment, you all work for us.